What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and you're back, and he's bushier than ever. Right now, we got Dimash. It's been a while, but we're back.
Well, it doesn't feel like too long.
It feels like eternity for me, because I've missed making videos.
Oh, well, yeah, but I mean, we got to hear Dimash last night when you
put it on. Yeah, when I put it on. But we are back, and we are bushier than ever.
He's bushy.
Yeah, I am pretty bushy.
I'm Bushy's mama.
But yeah, we're excited to get back to listening to him and enjoying his music. And this is one that has been requested for a while, and so we figured we'd go ahead and do it now.
May I say something?
Yeah, sure.
So there was a comment that talked about his vocals being great and everything, but it wasn't their style of music. So we were able to give our testimony that I had never listened to opera, and Mark didn't like the first one. So I strongly encourage you, if you're listening to Dimash for the first time, he has lots of different genres that he sings, and please, before you write him off, go and visit his
I have a whole catalog that you can watch.
A whole
Or you can just go to his page, which would probably be easier, so you don't have to sit and listen to my reactions.
Yeah, so...
But we got Te Amo Cosi. Cosi. I think it's Spanish. Okay. Or Italian. Or Portuguese. It's not English.
It's not English.
But here we go. Let's jump into the music. Also, heads up, I am going to pause. It's going to happen, so if you don't like it, you can go. I have the link in the description. You can go and watch the original without my reaction and support him. But I do pause because I like to talk about the music. Mm-hmm. And it is a reaction channel. And if I played it all the way through, that is illegal. And I'm a soon-to-be lawyer, so you got to follow the laws.
На сцене Лара Фабиан, Аида Гарифуллина, Димаш Кудайберген.
Oh, wow.
That's pretty cool.
Hi, Igor.
Oh, do we have... Oh, we don't have closed captions, so we won't have any idea what they're saying.
Doesn't matter.
Pretty cool. Is a player.
I haven't heard him sing in such a consistently low register for so long in a song yet. Yeah. Until now.
He's
I know it, he's duet. Singing with other people, but it's interesting.
Yeah. Also, it's really cool to watch the skaters and everything. It's such a cool performance. So maybe he'll put on some skates and skate and sing at the same time.
He probably could.
Do some like swirls while holding notes, the D8. Probably could.
He probably could.
Here we go. Mm. Whoa! Whoa. It almost looks like Igor is about to cry. Like he's seeing his baby come to life.
I think he wrote this song because the emotion is in his face so much. Yeah. I could be wrong.
I think he wrote it because I think pretty much any song that he plays the piano for, I think he had a hand in writing.
Makes sense. But I think he really feels the song.
Yeah, too. I feel like he looks like he's about to cry. Like he's seeing his baby come to life. I feel like to me those two sounded better together, Dimash and this lady here. I think they sounded more cohesive. Okay. What do you think?
I don't have an opinion on that.
Okay.
I thought they both sounded good.
Yeah, I think the other lady had a more powerful voice.
Mm-hmm.
But I think just this new lady is just more pleasing with him.
Mm-hmm.
Sounding
it. Maybe the lyrics, if we had them, would tell us why that is.
Maybe.
Oh, man. Holy cow.
I mean, that was fantastic.
Oh my gosh.
Everything about it, from the skating to the lyrics, well, I can't say lyrics, but to the singing itself was fantastic.
Well, do you think Igor and Dimash have a hand in the choreography of the putting the whole show together, or do they have somebody else that does that?
They probably have some say-so in it, but I would say they probably hire a choreographer to create a thing for it, and then they kind of put their finishing touches, like, let's do this differently. Yeah, that was fantastic.
Yes.
So, very good. We're going to let it play to the end. We got to watch the flower shortage. You know? I can just see people running and falling because it's ice.
Oh, look at this young boy. Yeah. I think there was a young girl I saw, too.
There's a way to get rid of those, but there's not.
Oh, that was so good.
Yeah, that was really good. Even without the words, like, you could just feel it, and you could sense the emotion in their voices, and then on Igor's face. I think it was just all together just a really great show of emotion.
I wonder if there's a place that we can, I'm sure there is, and I'm too lazy to go look for it. Maybe somebody could tell us the place to go to get the lyrics thing. Oh, you know.
I thought it's not expandable down here. I thought maybe it would be in the description. But
I wish they had the closed caption.
Yeah.
Translation, because that was amazing.
Yeah, I mean, I'm guessing we could probably Google it.
You know, the first lady, her ending note, whew.
Yeah. Yeah, they were fantastic.
See, translate to English right under it.
All right, I love you so. Yeah, te amo, Cosi. I think that is Spanish. I take you, desire for me, clear, free, and the strongest.
It must be your desire for me.
Take vocation for me. It is the way without farewell. Distance now from afar. They are loose, you know, in love. What I have explodes between the majors and the minor. Until the last breath, I will look for you. The sounds of the two halves, like poetry and melody of my life. The force that vibrates within you, it's my frenzy to love you.
Oh, the blonde-haired lady's Laura Fabian.
Yeah. Okay. I have no doubts. I'll fly inside you. My skies are, you are now the complicity. Everything is worth our love music. What I have explodes between the majors and the minors. And okay, we like poetry and melody. You are my life. Starry sky or stray stars. We are that pulsate in the dark of falsehood. Strong and sincere voice. What I have explodes between the majors and the minors. Passion calls us. I feel you and love you like this. I think it's pretty good. So I think I would probably.
So it wasn't like a story between two women. It was just, you know, about love and passion.
Yeah, I think I could probably listen to it again. Even though that was, I don't know if that was more opera or not, but I probably could listen to it again.
You know what I think? I think when I hear female opera, mm-hmm. it's a little more. Okay, let me put it this way. When I hear male opera, when I hear Dimash sing, mm-hmm. it's soothing. Mm-hmm. But not so much when it's a female.
Okay, interesting.
I don't know if it's the frequency. I don't know.
Or that you're sexist.
It has nothing to do with that. I'm just trying to figure it out.
I love you, you know.
I'm
just joking. Joshing with you.
Just joshing.
Anyways, until next time. Oh, wait, if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, you can give it a thumbs down. Not going to hurt me, or you can give it a thumbs up because it's not going to hurt you. If you're new or you haven't yet, please do subscribe. It really does help out the channel. We are on our way to 10K, and we are almost there. I don't want to say almost. We're about 800 away. We're closer to 10 than 0. So, I'm excited. But yes. If you want to support the channel.
We're closer to 10,000 than 9.
Than 0.
Than 0, yes. Okay, but not to 9.
Right, no, we're closer to 9 than 10. If you want to support the channel, you can get a water bottle. Links are down below. Or you can buy some merch. And I have a box here from Marissa. She sent me something. I think it is a mug, if I had to guess.
I would love it if you guys would make, if you send him something, make it look like a mug. So he'll be thinking, oh, it's a mug.
And then it's not a mug.
And then it opens and it's confetti.
That'd be kind of fun. Ooh.
Whoops.
Bushy Mama has killed the Backstreet Boys. Yeah. Anyways, until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it from the Bushy fam.